Jessica Headley.
And I'm Ryan Wolf.
Our greatest responsibility is to serve our Treasure Valley communities,
the El Paso, Las Cruces communities,
Eastern Iowa communities,
Mid-Michigan communities.
We are extremely proud of the quality, balanced journalism that CBS 4 News produces.
But we are concerned about troubling and irresponsible one-sided news stories plaguing our country.
The sharing of biased and false news has become all too common on social media. More alarming, some media outlets publish these same fake stories without checking facts first.
The sharing of biased and false
news has become all too common on social media.
More alarming, some media outlets publish these same fake stories without checking facts first.
Unfortunately, some members of the media use their platforms to push their own personal bias and agenda to control exactly what people think.
And this is extremely dangerous to our democracy.
This is extremely dangerous to our democracy.
Thank you.
in everybody's pies. We love to cut you down to size. We love dirty laundry. We can do the innuendo. We can dance and sing. When it's said and done, we haven't told you a thing. We all know the crap is king. Give us dirty.
Paris, what do you think?
I think this is fake news. This is not a news story.
Tonight you said, fake it till you make it. And in my business, there's just no faking it. I mean, if we tried, we couldn't fake it. We wouldn't think of faking it.
Forgive me, it's simply a TV analogy. When you're on TV and you haven't learned your craft yet.
I've been on TV for 12 years. I've never said fake it till you make it. I have to say goodbye.
Understood.
Politicians and the media were no longer able, and frankly, many of them were no longer willing to stand behind the lie. And when CNN tried, it got slammed down hard by the NRA's Wayne LaPierre.
Wow.
CNN staged a fake demonstration with Broward County, Florida Sheriff Ken Jenny using an AK-47 machine gun, claiming it was on the list of banned semi-auto.
Your reporter faked that story yesterday. It deliberately misread the viewer. There's no way it could be true, and I challenge CNN to defend it.
Well, we're not going to continue this interview because our reporter did not fake.
Because you don't want the truth. The truth matters. The public needs to hear the truth.